call on all the immigrants and help them settle down. I ask them lots of questions of how they like it here, and I get some funny answers to my little questionnaire. Yes, I walk up and down the street all day visiting the folks. You might think it's peculiar, but to me it ain't a joke. The first one that I called today was looking mighty glum. When I asked him all the questions, well, he said, I'll tell you, chum. Good blimey, governor, give us a go. Our bags ain't half unpacked. And a nipper wants his bottle, and me missus is on me back. Settle in your saddle and love a duck. We're busy, can't you see? We ain't had time to even have a lovely cup of tea. Fella mowing the lawn on the corner of the street. He's got one of those names I can't pronounce, so I'll just call him Pete. Hi there, Pete. Well, come on and sit down and tell me, Pete, how do you like it here? What do you think of the Aussie girls and how do you like a beer? I guess you find it quite a change from sunny Italy. Wait a while and you will smile at what the blighter said to me. He said, I'm pleased to meet, but don't call on me Peter, my name's just Mario. All day long I mix a cement and I make a terrazzo. Now the beer, she's not like the vino, but the girls, they kiss her like mine. I think I love her, this country, Australia, she is fine. Then I met some other people who came from Germany. They were singing to an accordion as happy as could be, with memories of the fatherland and home across the sea. When I asked them all the questions, well, they sang a verse for me. Oh, we do like Australia, oh, lordy, oh, lordy, dee. We can yodel just the same, oh, lordy, oh, lordy, dee. The temperature is different when it comes to Christmas time, but we still dance the polka even though it's 99. Then, just as I was leaving, a figure caught my eye. I knew that he was a Scotsman, for he wore a tartan tie. I guess that he was pickled, for his face was mighty red. When I asked him all the questions, well, he looked at me and said, it's news about I've got me duck and daughters in my hand, but it surely miss a heather as I gaze across the land. I miss a bonny lassie's on a moon, if thick you can. So fill up my glass for old Lang Syne and have the rink again. So for all these happy immigrants on who I call each day, I guess they kinda like it here or they wouldn't even stay. And what's a little heat and dust when all is said and done? When you live in a land as free as ours, where life is full of fun.
But it's never altered.
o'clock in the morning, and there's no one around, and the lights have gone out in this lonely old town. There's no one to talk to, I'm here all alone, and I'm so lonely, but I can't go home. Because of the bottle, my friend, that has wrecked so many lives and has been the cause of discontentment between many husbands and their wives. You know, honey, I just couldn't help it, and I know that I've done wrong. Let's hope that we can work it out in the words of this song.
Just go out into the yard and give your horse a kick.
Just fill her up with gasoline and pull the throttle wide. Release the clutch and hang on tight, and down the trail you ride. You can leave him standing against a tree on a cold and frosty night. He won't even run away, he will not kick or bite. When you wake up in the morning, he'll be waiting there, of course. Now where else could you find such a faithful iron horse? When next you go into the town, the folks will stop and stare.
I thought I'd seen most everything,
old-timers will declare.
It's some newfangled notion, it's the latest thing in force. They don't ride buzzard bait no more, they ride a faithful iron horse.
You can leave him standing against a tree on a cold and frosty night. He won't even run away, he will not kick or bite. When you wake up in the morning, he'll be waiting there, of course. Now where else could you find such a faithful iron horse? By the fence, I heard an awful roar.
They thought it was their boyfriends
from the property next door. But when the jackaroo appeared upon his fiery steed, they all declared with voices shocked, he's been eating local weed. You can leave him standing against a tree on a cold and frosty night. He won't even run away, he will not kick or bite. When you wake up in the morning, he'll be waiting there, of course. Now where else could you find such a faithful iron horse? Let me sing you a song of Australia and the early pioneer days of the old back huts and the shanties, buggies and old bullock drays, where the blacksmith strikes at his anvil and wipes off the sweat from his brow, just like the days of Ned Kelly, and where you can see it all now.
It's a place down at Maurie in Gippsland, on the western side of the town. They call
the historical township, have a ride on the old horse and dray at Gippsland's Folk Museum if you ever go down Maurie Way. The Gippsland, be sure this is one place you see. 8 acres of authentic township that tells of our past history. And maybe you'll dance in the woolshed to the fiddles you'll soon swing and sway at Gippsland's Folk Museum if you ever go down Maurie Way. You can see the historical township, have a ride on the old horse and dray at Gippsland's Folk Museum if you ever go down Maurie Way. If you ever go down Maurie Way. If you ever go down Maurie Way. Thank you. fine Irish lad, his father's pride and joy. He had the kind of a spirit like the wild colonial boy. And like young fellas of his day would try most anything. Had one ambition in life, it seemed, to play the guitar and sing. He sang all the twisty songs and rock and roll and even ballads too. But with so much on the radio, he didn't know what to do. One day while he was a-singing, a smile came o'er his pan. He said, "Begorra, that's what I be, a yodeling Irishman."
Seems to end in this big, big country.
to be together on the road again.
The druggies life I'll always be.
It's great to be alive and it's good to be free in this big, big country. In this big, big country.
Don't know what to do, 'cause the one thing that I most, well, I just can't buy from you. I've heard it said before that love is just a game, and if somebody's fooling round, I know just who to blame. Mr. Cupid, don't be mad at me, aim an arrow where I'm sure to be. I've been around for a long, long time, but you never ever look my way. Mr. Cupid, don't you know the score? What the heck you think the arrow's for? I've been around for a long, long time, and I can't wait another single day. Understand me when I say that it's not fair. You've never given me a chance to find a love to share. Mr. Cupid, don't be mad at me, aim an arrow where I'm sure to be. I've been around for a long, long time, but you never ever look my way. Mr. Cupid, don't you know the score? What the heck you think that arrow's for? I've been around for a long, long time, and I can't wait another single day.
I used to plunk my guitar, sing country western style, and my neighbors heard me holler for nearly a mile. Till I went down to the city, I was on holiday, and I heard the kind of music that they're playing today. I was sitting in the cafe, it was there that I seen old Sparkle and Glitter, a newfangled machine. Why, you just put in a nickel and press the button down, and it plays the kind of music that is rocking the town. They got me singing those rock and roll songs and doing the twist. Got me snapping my fingers with a flick of the wrist. Got me picking my guitar with a rhythm that's new. I got my head combed forward like a cocky too. When I get back to the farm, I guess the gals won't know me. When I ride my faithful horse, I guess he'll throw me. But the plow will wait just for a while, 'cause we're living it up, yeah, rockin' country style. I used to walk along in high heel boots, whispers, you know. Now I'm wearing those fancy shoes with a pointy toe. Got narrow leg trousers instead of old blue jeans, and I'm acting like crazy, like a kid in my teens. When I get back to the farm, I guess the cows won't know me. When I ride my faithful horse, I guess he'll throw me. And the plow can wait just for a while, 'cause we're living it up, yeah, rockin' country style. Yeah, we're living it up, yeah, rockin' country style.
Crickety crack, the wagonette complains. We're on the track, we're on the track, you can hear the jingling chains. There are horses all around us, the dogs high on the load. We're off again, the droving on the Thargominda road. I drove as cook, a Beverly Brook, I've been for many a day. A cranky coot, not with a hoot, we hear the drover say. We're always short of water, we're often short of food. And that is why the drover's cook gets in a cranky mood. From desert lands where desert sands through netting fences creep. And in the drought both in and out we lift a mob of sheep. We're loading in the morning, the tucker flying swags. The temperature's 100 in the leaky water bags. Crickety crack, a crickety crack, the wagonette complains. We're on the track, we're on the track, you can hear the jingling chains. There's horses all around us, the dogs high on the load. We're off again, the droving on the Thargominda road. We rig our fly, both high and dry, out on the blacks or plains. A thunderstorm begins to form and sets in general rain. The fire's washed to glory, we're slushing in the mud. My brownie is the pudding and my damper is a dud. Last trip I swore that nevermore, nevermore would droving go. The scrub and plain in drought and rain no longer I would know. Farewell ye Blue River, the dogs high on the load. I'll go no more a-droving on the Thargominda road. But crickety crack, a crickety crack, the wagonette complains. We're on the track, we're on the track, you can hear the jingling chains. Spare horses all around us, and strike me pink, I'm blowed. I'm off again, the droving on the Thargominda road. I'm off again, the droving on the Thargominda road.
Just to pass the time away. I heard it was romantic and the climate there was grand, with many miles of rolling, 7 tons of golden sand. When I landed in Hawaii with my guitar in my hand, they knew at once that I'd come from a far and distant land. I told them of Australia, the land where I belong, and soon I was singing the Southern Island song. Way out in Hawaii where the dusky maidens are, I watched them do the hula while I strum my old guitar. With fish and poi, lots of joy to last me all my life. I guess I'll stay forever and get me an island wife. E-wookie-dee-wookie, look-a-look-a-here, ole-hee, ole-hee, ole-hee. E-wookie-dee-wookie, look-a-look-a-here, ole-hee. I'm an Aussie cowboy singing in Hawaii.
Give us a guess. but you see, we ain't had time to even have a lovely cup of tea. Now here's a fella mowing the lawn on the corner of the street. He's got one of those names I can't pronounce, so I'll just call him Pete. Hi there, Pete. Well, come on and sit down and tell me, Pete, how do you like it here? What do you think of the Aussie girls and how do you like a beer? I guess you find it quite a change from sunny Italy. Wait a while and you will smile at what the blighter said to me. He said, I'm pleased to meet, but don't call on me Peter, my name she's Mario. All day long I mix a cement and I make a Tarazio. Now the beer, she's not like the vino, but the girls, they kiss her like mine. I think I love her, this country, Australia, she is fine. Then I met some other people who came from Germany. They were singing to an accordion as happy as could be, with memories of the fatherland and home across the sea. When I asked them all the questions, well, they sang a verse for me. Oh, be do like Australia, oh, lordy, oh, lordy, dee. We can yodel just the same, oh, lordy, oh, lordy, dee. The temperature is different when it comes to Christmas time, but we still dance the polka even though it's 99. Then just as I was leaving, a figure caught my eye. I knew that he was a Scotsman, for he wore a tartan tie. I guess that he was pickled, for his face was mighty red. When I asked him all the questions, well, he looked at me and said, it's news above, I've got me duck and daughters in my hand, but it's surely miss a heather as I gaze across the land. I miss the bonny lassies on a moony thick you can. So fill up my glass for old Lang Syne and have the rink again. So for all these happy immigrants on who I call each day, I guess they kinda like it here or they wouldn't even stay. And what's a little heat and dust when all is said and done? When you live in a land as free as ours, where life is full of fun.
And I o'clock in the morning, and there's no one around, and the lights have gone out in this lonely old town. There's no one to talk to, I'm here all alone, and I'm so lonely, but I can't go home.
Because of the bottle, my friends, that has wrecked so many lives and has been the cause of discontentment between many husbands and their wives. You know, honey, I just couldn't help it, and I know that I've done wrong. Let's hope that we can work it out in the words of this song.
Just go out into the yard and give your horse a kick.
Just fill her up with gasoline and pull the throttle wide. Release the clutch and hang on tight, and down the trail you ride. You can leave him standing against a tree on a cold and frosty night. He won't even run away, he will not kick or bite. When you wake up in the morning, he'll be waiting there, of course. Now where else could you find such a faithful iron horse? When next you go into the town, the folks will stop and stare.
I thought I'd seen most everything,
old-timers will declare.
It's some newfangled notion, it's the latest in force. They don't ride buzzard bait no more, they ride a faithful iron horse.
You can leave him standing against a tree on a cold and frosty night. He won't even run away, he will not kick or bite. When you wake up in the morning, he'll be waiting there, of course. Now where else could you find such a faithful iron horse? By the fence, I heard an awful roar.
They thought it was their boyfriends
from the property next door. But when the jackaroo appeared upon his fiery steed, they all declared with voices shocked, he's been eating loco weed. You can leave him standing against a tree on a cold and frosty night. He won't even run away, he will not kick or bite. When you wake up in the morning, he'll be waiting there, of course. Now where else could you find such a faithful iron horse?
Let me sing you a song of Australia and the early pioneer days, of the old back huts and the shanties, buggies and old bullock drays, where the blacksmith strikes at his anvil and wipes off the sweat from his brow, just like the days of Ned Kelly, and where you can see it all now.
It's a place down at Maurie in Gippsland, on the western side of the town. They call
the historic old township, have a ride on the old horse and dray at Gippsland's Folk Museum if you ever go down Maurie Way. To Gippsland, be sure this is one place you see. 8 acres of authentic township that tells of our past history. And maybe you'll dance in the woolshed to the fiddles you'll soon swing and sway at Gippsland's Folk Museum if you ever go down Maurie Way. You can see the historical township, have a ride on the old horse and dray at Gippsland's Folk Museum if you ever go down Maurie Way. If you ever go down Maurie Way. If you ever go down Maurie Way.
Fine pride and joy. He had the kind of a spirit like the wild colonial boy. And like young fellas of his day would try most anything. Had one ambition in life, it seemed, to play the guitar and sing. He sang all the Christie songs and rock and roll and even ballads too. But with so much on the radio, he didn't know what to do. One day while he was a-singing, a smile came o'er his pan. He said, "Begorra, that's what I'd be, a yodeling Irishman."
Big country.
be by my side. It's great to be together on the road again.
But Druggie's wife I'll always be.
It's great to be alive and it's good to be free in this big, big country. In this big, big country. In this big, big country. In this big, big country.
Now they say that there's a pasture in the heavens. Boy and his horse can go and live the life they love, where the climate never changes in that world so far away, where a cowboy's life is happy, it is perfect, so they say. You don't need a pass to enter.
Way to Heaven's bunkhouse is the message on them, I'm told. So you just urge your pony forward and just let him have his head, and then you'll see that mighty bunkhouse on the trail just up ahead. You'll see a bunch of the fellas standing there, each with their saddles in their hands, for they knew they'd have to trade their gear when they entered the promised land. And you'll see a disciple called St. Peter standing with a roll book in his hand, and then with slow deliberation he'll call the name of every man. What a glorious sensation to be in the chosen few. Your horse is out to pasture and your gear is all brand new. Your saddle's made of silver, your lariat of gold, and your spurs are made of diamonds.
Money, everything, but I don't know what to do. but he's fooling round, I know just who to blame. Mr. Cupid, don't be mad at me, aim an arrow where I'm sure to be. I've been around for a long, long time, but you never ever look my way. Mr. Cupid, don't you know the score? What the heck you think the arrow's for? I've been around for a long, long time, and I can't wait another single day. Understand me when I say that it's not fair. You've never given me a chance to find a love to share. Mr. Cupid, don't be mad at me, aim an arrow where I'm sure to be. I've been around for a long, long time, but you never ever look my way. Mr. Cupid, don't you know the score? What the heck you think that arrow's for? I've been around for a long, long time, and I can't wait another single day.
I used to plunk my guitar, sing country western style, and my neighbors heard me holler for nearly a mile. Till I went down to the city, I was on holiday, and I heard the kind of music that they're playing today. I was sitting in the cafe, it was there that I seen old Sparkle and Glitter, a newfangled machine. Why, you just put in a nickel and press the button down, and it plays the kind of music that is rocking the town.
They got me singing those rock and roll songs and doing the twist. Got me snapping my fingers with a flick of the wrist. Got me picking my guitar with a rhythm that's new. I got my head combed forward like a cockatoo. When I get back to the farm, I guess the gals won't know me. When I ride my faithful horse, I guess he'll throw me. But the plan will wait just for a while, 'cause we're living it up, yeah, rockin' country style. I used to walk along in high-heel boots, whispers, you know. Now I'm wearing those fancy shoes with a pointy toe. Got narrow leg trousers instead of old blue jeans, and I'm acting like crazy, like a kid in my teens. When I get back to the farm, I guess the cows won't know me. When I ride my faithful horse, I guess he'll throw me. And the plow's gonna wait just for a while, 'cause we're living it up, yeah, rockin' country style. Yeah, we're living it up, yeah, rockin' country style.
Crickety crack, a crickety crack, the wagon that complains. We're on the track, we're on the track, you can hear the jingling chains. Spare horses all around us, the dogs high on the load. We're off again, a droving on the Thargominda road.
I drove as cook, a Beverly Brook, I've been for many a day. A cranky coot, not with a hoot, we hear the drover say. We're always short of water, we're often short of food, and that is why the drover's cook gets in a cranky mood. From desert lands where desert sands through netting fences creep, and in the drought both in and out we lift a mob of sheep. We're loading in the morning, the tugger flying swags, the temperature's 100 in the leaky water bags. Crickety crack, a crickety crack, the wagon that complains. We're on the track, you can hear the jingling chains. There's horses all around us, the dogs high on the load. We're off again, a droving on the Thargominda road. We rig our fly, both high and dry, out on the black salt plains. A thunderstorm begins to form and sets in general rain. The fire's washed to glory, we're slushing in the mud. My brownie is the pudding and my damper is a dud. Last trip I swore that nevermore, nevermore would droving go. The scrub and plain in drought and rain no longer I would know. Farewell ye Blue River, the dogs high on the load. I'll go no more a-droving on the Thargominda road. But crickety crack, a crickety crack, the wagon that complains. We're on the track, you can hear the jingling chains. Spare horses all around us, and strike me pink, I'm blowed. I'm off again, a droving on the Thargominda road. I'm off again, a droving on the Thargominda road.
Just to pass the time away, I heard it was romantic and the climate there was grand, with many miles of rolling, 7 tons of golden sand. When I landed in Hawaii with my guitar in my hand, they knew at once that I'd come from a far and distant land. I told them of Australia, the land where I belong, and soon I was a-singing the Southern Island song. Way out in Hawaii where the dust keeps